Former Broncos wide receiver Demaryius Thomas had stage 2 CTE when he died, according to Boston University doctors who made the posthumous diagnosis. Thomas's parents said his death was caused by a separate seizure disorder that led to cardiac arrest, while adding that they saw him struggle in the year leading up to his death. Thomas, a former Super Bowl champion, died at just 33 years old.